Hey there guys, welcome, I'm back, and welcome to another episode of Hallownest. So let's continue on with the deepness. So we are here to find the second chamber, which is here at the beast. Quite a lot of crap. Forgot about this one. Okay, I need to turn my jump and get back over there to get my shield. So a little bit further. And since that's that, let's move on. Okay. We have to go from the back here to the top. Yeah, here it is. Yeah, and for about it went back up. One hit should be enough. Yeah. And this was the guy that killed me. Come on. I don't know if I managed to get him. Really hear this guy. Okay, so we have a new area. We were dead. Looks like some kind of egg or something. Okay. so we have a new jump. Over there, in there. Not falling there at the moment. Okay, not a good move. But managed to get him. So, okay, this will require some skill. And I think, well, not here anymore. Okay, I have to create a thing on gate outside. Dream gate. Now if I die, actually I won't have to worry about getting back. There has to be something really important at the end of this thing. Okay, let's try that again with full health. It should be easy now. Oops. I was going too well. Okay, that was quite cheap. Just for a rented level. Wow. Honestly, I'm not disappointed. If there is anything else we would need. Forget it. Nothing useful. Let's go back to the area. No broken or hidden walls. Oh, totally forgot about this guy. Ah yeah, he's dead. Move on. think there's nothing else to explore here. Let's move to the next section. No hidden walls. Let's see. Let's first see the down area and save right here. Not save, rather get the dream gate over here. As expected, some traps. But yeah, okay. So where does it lead us to? Opens right here, the dream gate. Damn it, so and that's convenient. So we are closing by to our second dreamer. Okay, there's a stack station up there. I'll go there, and I believe this would be the last tag station to uncover. I'm going inside of the moon. Station. So he found his place in the stagnant. Let's visit that place and see you. What we can get over there. Finally found our last piece. And that's convenient for us. Let's see what else there is. Or something. I think nothing else over here. This would be a howling cliff. Yeah, let's go back. I believe. Okay. That's our rest station then. And currently I can't check the map or my item box. Okay. Let's move on then. Okay, I can't move even. What the hell is this? The game stuck or something? Okay. Seems like this was a trap or something like that. Yeah, it was a trap. Let's move out of this thing. I understand if we can move out of this, then why didn't we move out of that place? This is the beast then. most likely our dreamer would be in this case as well. Find that dreamer, or either way, if we find any rest station, we will test over there. So a lot of traps and spikes and flow traps, when they really need a rest station over here, bench or something. Now this won't open. This guy again, that's the last guy person I would want to see in this place. At least he's dead. Okay, let's go down, power up. Down it is. Come on, give me a bench on this guy. We have a bench. Okay guys, that's it for this episode. See you later.